leads to another door closed. I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile.
Close to you, in the pink room, everything I want. Here's to you, never sleeping through
my midnight till morning.
Rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed. You just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me.
Our other two kindergartners, they went through this time, and it seems like yesterday, and I'm ready to send one off to college in a year. I'm not ready. He's supposed to go. That's the cultural norm. But thank you for being here. Thank you for entrusting your kids with us. We have loved getting to know them and getting to work with them this year. We look forward to next year and what the Lord has in store for them next year. So before we go on tonight, before our graduates, our honored graduates come in, if you would join me with a word of prayer. Father, I thank you for these children whose mind have just soaked up music, writing, math, Spanish, all the stuff we teach. But most importantly, I thank you that their mind and their heart have soaked up that you love us and you care for them. And as we reflect that tonight, we reflect what we learn, we reflect who you are in our life and our school, I pray that you are glorified. Because your word tells us that when we proclaim your name, that you are honored. So we do honor you tonight. I thank you for them and their parents. I thank you for the beautiful struggle, which is school. And I ask your presence in this place as we celebrate this kindergarten graduation. It is in Christ's name that we do pray. Amen.
this off. Okay, our first graduate tonight is Maggie Bogard. Maggie is getting the Character Award for Endurance, not giving up on my goals, but continuing in faith when I'm discouraged or when I want to quit. Jack Chapdelaine. Jack is receiving the Character Award for Commitment, saying yes to God's goals for me, especially each time I realize how much they will cost me. Camden Flightman. Camden is getting the Character Award for Responsibility, learning and completing what God and those in charge of me expect. Eli Frazier. Eli is receiving the Character Award for Encourager, building others up in a way that renews hope in God. Grant Gardenhire. Grant is receiving the Character Award for Service, quietly serving others without seeking reward or acknowledgement. Hadley Goodwin. Hadley is receiving the Character Award for Faith, belief and trust in God and His Word. Mary Catherine Gross. Mary Catherine is receiving the Character Award for Obedience, promptly, cheerfully, and completely doing what I am told by those in charge of me. And Mary Catherine also received the Excellence in Art Award and the Excellence in Spanish Award. Walker Grubbs. Walker is receiving the Character Award for Wisdom, looking at life situations from God's point of view. And Walker also received the PE Soaring Eagle Award. Kate Lee. Kate is receiving the Character Award for Goodness, doing right with such joy that I help my family and friends want to do right also. And Kate also received the award for Excellence in Spanish. Cooper Meeks. Cooper is receiving the Character Award for Perseverance, looking at obstacles as opportunities for God's intervention. And Cooper also received the award for Excellence in Music. There we go. Gianna Melcher. Gianna is receiving the Character Award for Compassion, feeling others hurts enough to do something for them, which may not be convenient for me. And Gianna also received the Excellence in Music Award. Anaya Mendoza. Anaya is receiving the Character Award for Contentment, remembering that God and those in charge of me have provided everything I need for my present happiness. Michael Minka Miller. Michael is receiving the Character Award for Love, always wanting the best to happen to others. Jake Smith. Jake is receiving the Character Award for Joy, choosing to have a glad heart in every circumstance of life. Grace Wetzel. Grace is receiving the Character Award for Diligence, working with steady effort at all my tasks until the job is done and done right. And Grace also received the PE Soaring Eagle Award and the Excellence in Art Award. And Evan Williams. Evan is receiving the Character Award for sincerity, being as genuine on the inside as we appear to be on the outside.
In my class, the first graduate is Miss Chloe Delgado. Chloe is receiving the Patience Award, waiting for what for until later for what I want now. Also the PE Soaring Eagle Award. John Asher Flores. He's receiving the Thankfulness Award, telling God and others how they have blessed me and having an attitude of gratitude. Also the Spanish Award for our class. Graham Goodwin. Graham is receiving the Compassion Character Award, feeling others' hurts enough to do something for them which may not be convenient for me. Claire Hayes is receiving the Self-Control Award, remembering how important each small decision is to my character and choosing right actions even when I don't feel like it. Music also in our class. Ethan Hudson. Ethan is receiving the Sincerity Award, being as genuine on the inside as we appear to be on the outside.
They're so nervous.
Cole Myers is our next student, and he's receiving the Kindness Award, using gentle words and thoughtful deeds to show how important each person is to God.
Uh-oh.
I skipped a page. Sorry. Lofton Mitchell. Lofton is receiving the Joyfulness Award, choosing to have a glad heart in every circumstance of life. Bailey Grace Murphy. Bailey Grace is receiving the Faith Award, belief and trust in God's Word and His God and His Word. Jacob Olson. Jacob is receiving the Obedience Award, promptly and cheerfully and completely doing what I am told by those in charge of me. Tate Sandifer. Tate is receiving the Friendliness Award. He is eager to share himself with others. Taylor Smith. Taylor is receiving the Diligence Award, working with a steady effort at all my tasks until the job is done and done right. He also is receiving the Music and the PE Soaring Eagle Award. Colin Sugg. Colin is receiving the Initiative Award, making the first move without being asked. Jordan Trout. Jordan is receiving the Carefulness Award, taking one step at a time to do a job right. Cash Warrington. Cash is receiving the Endurance Award, not giving up on my goals, but continuing in faith even when I'm discouraged or I want to quit. Anna Wells. Anna is receiving the Attentiveness Award, listening with my eyes, ears, and heart, and also the Art Award. And our final graduate is Miss Britton Yance. Compassion is the award she is receiving, feeling others' hurts enough to do something for them, which may not be convenient for me. She's also receiving the Spanish and the Art Award for our class.
Wow, wonderful. Mrs. Midas' class and Mrs. Huxham's class and everybody, let's all say, kindergarten check.
Kindergarten check.
Excellent. We are, I would also like to take just a moment for the students and for parents and guests and grandparents to get an opportunity to give a huge hand to our wonderful kindergarten teachers. I have long suspected, and now I know for sure, that all the teachers that teach above the kindergarten level really at some point should kiss the feet of the kindergarten teachers. Don't you agree? The teachers want me to make a few announcements for you. The first one being, and we'll pray in just a moment, but the first one being, don't forget to look at and then take your students' artwork and writing, which is posted on the gray walls in the back. And also, I'm told to remind you to remember that there is no school for kindergartners tomorrow. Kindergarten is done. And moms and dads, after we pray, I want to tell you that if you'd like an opportunity to take some pictures of the class as a whole, that Mrs. Huxham's class is going to be back in the, is that the northwest corner? And Mrs. Mida's class is going to be in the northeast corner of the room for pictures after we're done praying. And if you'll bow with me, I will close this in prayer. Thank you so much. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you so much for this milestone day in the lives of these children. Lord, we pray that as they go forward into grade school and on into life, that you would continue to bless them and their families, bless them and keep them, make your face to shine upon them. Lord, now to you, the King, eternal, immortal, the only God, we give honor and glory forever and ever. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you very much. Congratulations.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble. I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through. Cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Now some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too. Maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy. And as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our guest on me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Come. with a choice and you have to choose. I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you want until your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too. Yeah, this is my wish. I hope you never look back, but you never forget all the ones who love you in the place you left. I hope you always forgive and you never regret, and you help somebody every chance you get. Oh, you find God's grace in every mistake, and always give more than you take. But more than anything, yeah, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you want until your dreams stay. This life